right. Welcome, everyone. I'm back from a short vacation. I've actually been back for a few days. Like, I could have done my Thursday stream that I wanted, but I said, fuck it. It's a vacation. Might as well stick with it. Everything. Get that how it should be. Right. Back at it with spooky season. Silent Hill 30. Now, we'll see if I clear this as quickly as I cleared the first one last one. I don't think I will, but we'll see. I know last year I did a single episode. That was it. Intending to go back. But I didn't for some reason. But I've got time to do it this year. I'm going to. Granted, I could have done it whatever last year, but I want my Silent Hill stream, first playthroughs anyway, on the channel, that is, to be around
September and October.
Uh-oh. Hey. Right. Bear with me. My usual disclaimer, if you are a minor, you should not be on the channel. Hell, Twitch has made it where there are warnings before certain games and for specific audiences and whatnot. So, get out of here. Go on now. Yeah. What else do we got? Oh, let me get the cash register. Here, and it doesn't look like it's a building here. And well. I don't remember. I don't even remember how far I got that. I haven't beat in middle school or early high school. It's game for ninth grade. So I don't remember everything, like what I'm supposed to be. I know we're supposed to get to the roller coaster. But other than that, I remember settings, like areas we visit. But hey, get fucked. Fuck right off, that's bullshit. Yeah. I'll show you. Vent that way. Blends right in. Get me, but I wouldn't let it. If I don't still have to do it. Just wait for but next year will probably be the room and the room. You might be thinking a clone. Didn't you skip over two? No. No, I did two last year. And then I proceeded to fuck around with that room and the others for that season. Now I might be late to it, especially if that reading. Uh-oh. Too bad. Welcome. Well, I got so pissed off at that. I didn't know that was supposed to happen.
Nightmare.
I'm going to try to not talk during cut scenes a whole lot.
Sooner. Yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay. Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested. Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
That many black bars on the screen during cutscene is gonna drive me fucking crazy. I already don't like the two on the side here, but tolerating. Okay. Spot, whatever. Override everything. Start fresh. in. I probably didn't live. I think. Granted, this is still quite a ways away, so I could. More actively, like, I've not saying I haven't been active this fall so far. I've actually been pretty good at staying on schedule, which is shocking. I fucking hate schedules usually. I think streaming is the only thing that I'll actively use the schedule to help keep things. Otherwise, I just, it's too sporadic. I'll take a break that ends up being like 5 months. It's not good. But next fall, I'm thinking I'll try to focus exclusively on not necessarily horror games, but games with a spooky vibe going on. Your Silent Hill, Resident Evil, your Medieval, your Oxford, all that. I know a game that I'd consider doing instead of Silent Hill 3 this year was The Evil Within. And I've been thinking about that for the last couple of weeks. The only reason I
this thing.
Anyway, the only reason I didn't was because I had previously announced that I would do Silent Hill 3 as a follow-up to the original last one. But I haven't played a whole lot of The Evil Within. I helped Zip Body. Well, I tried to help him with part of it when it was first released back when I was just finishing high school and he was in middle school and early high school, but that's about it. But I've got both of them. So I do plan on streaming those. Speak of the devil. I think we will keep looking in the back room. Not really. We'll take our sweet ass time with it. Tell you already that the controls are much better than the original, which is a to be expected. This is the third entry. They've had time to polish it off. Grab. Now, I am thinking of bumping up my Monday stream to 6 o'clock to allow myself just a little more to make progress. Oh! Get out of here! That might not have been what I wanted. And we are going back. That goes into the mall proper. I believe my info is correct. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like do a whole lot of research, but I thought I saw something. Yes. Fucker. Is that turkey? What was that? It was dirt. It. Relatively useless room. Wonderful. Bullet. So, I don't know what you remember from the first one, the plot of it, but Cheryl is essentially the reborn Alessa at this point, so got that. That'll be very important. Not a pain if you want the key badly enough. Damn, Heather. Now we venture back to the mall proper. Oh, sure. Princess. Good. Blue belt. Super fucking getaway. Haha, you can't catch me. We got the fake. Yeah, I wouldn't trust that even if you were. I think the tongs are all like run pretty fast. That's right. Select the item. What's it for? For the bookstore. Figure out if there's a turnaround I can do. Doesn't seem like it. Boiled. Ooh! Hey, fuck you guys. Get out of here. Sorry I killed your friend. No reason to try to murder me, though. I know damn well you don't stop, but I like to try. Nobody likes Twitter, okay? Unless like they made a bet that you quit something. There's a lot of money riding on it. Then they might like the fact that you're Twitter, but that is not the case right now. So that's that. Order right, I think. Bullet.
Hey, wait, what? What's going on? Where is everybody? Those weird monsters?
They've come to witness the beginning. The rebirth of paradise, despoiled by mankind.
What are you talking about?
Don't you know? Your power is needed.
How should I know?
I am Claudia.
So what?
Remember me, and your true self as well. Also, that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands.
Claudia, right? Did you do all this?
It was the hand of God.
Wait! I don't get it. What does she want me to remember?
Ours extended warrant another. That's right there. Oh, now you want to work, huh? Goddamn elevator. I do like the boat. Goddamn noise. Follow, huh? Oh! Oh, shit. Fucker. Yeah, I'm not doing that spam stuff, though. One second. right. Bear with me, guys. There we are. Would say that nothing is good, but there are plenty of other things that annoy me far more. Everything annoys me. Guys, me, you can't catch me. Catch me. You can't catch me. Fuck. Sanctuary. There we go. I'm a good one. I have the lights on. Broken lock. Another broken lock. Fucking it. Don't appreciate your attempts to murder me. Not very friendly, damn it. Bulletproof vest. Very nice. Hanger. Oh, let's check our map. Let's see what we've got going on. Right. Oh, wow. Nowhere. You can't catch me. Fuck you. I think. Oh, don't. I don't think that. back this way. Oh, you fucker! I put that jerky down for you. Bitch. I could have eaten that myself. Stop. Oops, not. Sneak past him, it didn't work. The foolish gambit. Fuck off, bro. Story, what's going on? Fuck off. Nope. No good. Why I'm not a I probably just missed where I'm close to Damn it, Heather. Fuck it. Going back. Where to go. Oh, that was a rip.
Mm-hmm.
Over. Fuck dog. No, we don't need it to be cold ever. Especially on Halloween. Fuck, freezing in Moorhead. I'm just gonna go door to door until I find whatever I've. The devil.
Too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting?
James? Oh god. How violent. Right. How the fuck did I miss these doors? Well, this one I missed, but I'm not such a good listener. Heather the Rebel. Out of order, really? You don't say. God, I wonder why. This is another area I just flat out fucking missed? Yeah, it is. God damn it. I'll get better at this eventually. I'll start doing things I'm supposed to do them. Yes, we'll. Hear that real quick. up to the second floor. Motherfucker. I like to save a lot. Just in case it hits the fan. I think you've got worse things to worry about than a nice silver ring. Not being there, that's true. For the love of God. Danger at that map again. Oh! Hello there. Overshot it. Very useless in here, but that was the motherfucker. over there. Think in hard mode. Run off the head. What about? Ah, the window is great. Play anymore. No longer realistic. Hey, you fuck! I was reading that. Well, yeah. I get why they're there, why they're important. God damn. Not like the kind of money off of whatever song. Art stream, I used to. Got muted for most of all. Ever since then. People in charge of popular fuck right off. All right, I guess. Starts a lot quicker than she did. For a moment. I'll show you. Yeah, you gotta be careful with that, Heather. Killed all of them. All the bugs. Seems like we're making progress. Die, son of a bitch. Now, we could have just ran around them, but I am very murderous. What the hell? Heather, quit screwing around. Ooh, I know what this is for. Fuck, we go. Maybe not. Anyway, okay. Fuck, I'll go that way now. Very grating on that. Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. Never mind. Get out of here. Ways. Got my own dog. Right in the door. Wait. The fucking cafe. I've already been here. I don't need you. Wasting fucking bullets. Thank you. out here minding my own business, shopping at the mall. Maybe there's. I don't know. Evident. Yeah. Not over there. Motherfucker. Fuck right off. Wants us to go back that way. Fine, we'll do all the things that it wants. Quiet. Will go. Exactly why I don't finish. about all these fucking voting. Than this. You guys, fuck away from me. Oh, it's that goddamn door. Not that one. Fucker. There. Man, I hate and it though. Thank you. Oh, you fucker. Heather, quit fucking around. Get up. Just as well. Like how she's not even really questioning the fact that the restaurant looked like it closed since she was there earlier.
Heather!
It's you.
What just happened?
You must be one of them.
What did I do? And what do you mean by one of them?
You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia? What about her? She asked me to find you, that's all.
So you are one of them.
Claudia did all that? Look, I was just hired to find you. I'm not on anybody's side. I don't know anything about this. Why don't you start by telling me what happened here? And that monster, what the hell was that?
I don't know any more than you do. All I know is that things are getting really screwy around here, and I got a weird feeling it's got something to do with me. Maybe you're just an innocent bystander, but I can't feel sorry for you because you dragged me into this. You know, if you hadn't found me...
What are you talking about? What's so special about you anyway?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so confused, would I? But I know there's something... I've been running from and forgot for a long time. How did I remember that?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Where are you going?
I'm taking the subway home.
What should I do?
Hell if I know.
He doesn't like the detective. I don't like the subway level. I hate the subway level. I'm right over. I remember my first time going through subway here. I was staying over at one of my friend's houses, and it was probably a Friday. It was a Friday or Saturday. And I just got fucked over by this cheap death. I'm convinced that's why I hate it. gotta keep going down for Bergen Street, but I like why not? All that area explored. Right. Down. Go. Nothing like the subway from the room. Motherfucker, neither of them say Bergen. That's what we're really looking for. Paranoid, gotta cross the track because of what happened younger. I tried playing through this game without knowing better. What was that? Fuck it, we're gonna try it. God damn it. That's what happens. You get murdered by a subway. And that is why it's important to save. Thank you. boring. It doesn't help that I don't really know what I'm doing. Again. What that right there. We'll figure it out eventually. Orb. Something will be quick. Also, like, no. Thank you. cave. Going. Bitch. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. I'm back. I got some. Almost certainly I've crossed a specific spot. I'm looking it up. I do not have all. Heather. Try the. Heather, you can't do a back kick. Right, I got both your friends. Goddamn. This goddamn game. Right, well. Have I mentioned that I hate the subway yet? I really fucking. Right side about dying there. Is at least I got my hand with that. Thank you. That. Ominous. I do know that. Hey, wait a minute. Probably that ammo previously. Oh, yes. still alive. Need in there. Frankly, I don't have the patience to keep going, so I'm gonna call it for tonight. I'll be back sometime this week with it. So until then.